feet hurt. Everything hurts. Got it.
Something's not right. Where are the people? Not an idiot.
Thanks. You too.
No, I didn't mean like... I could just use some help. This isn't the sort of thing I'd normally bother anyone else with, but you just seem really good with people, and I've got this issue with my sister, Nat, becoming me.
One Piper's enough already. So, what's the issue?
Oh, har har. Seriously, though.
I mean, think about the life we lead. No offense intended, Blue, but personal safety doesn't exactly seem like either of our strong suits.
I can't have her ending up like her big sister. Dodging bullets and running from all the people she pisses off. It's part of the reason I'm on the road so much. Part of the reason I'm here with you. I keep thinking, maybe if I make myself scarce, if I'm not around her enough, she'll cool off. She'll just go back to being sweet, innocent Nat, paper girl, an all-around upstanding citizen. What do I do, Blue?
You don't get to decide who Nat's gonna be, Piper. She does. All you decide is whether you want to be a part of her life or not.
You're right. She's her own person and always will be.
Thanks, Blue. Who'd expect wandering off with a stranger to turn out this well?
They really don't make them like you anymore. You're a hell of a friend, you know that?
The feeling's mutual, Piper.
Ain't that the truth?
But hey, thanks again for listening. It's a real weight off my chest to be able to talk it out with someone.
So, you wanna hit the road?
I can carry something if you need me to.
I don't have time for you right now.